step by step we fix to the plan, and we step we fix to put a cold water on it, and we see the plan condensing, and it collapses in us. And this happens because when the pan is boiling, the steam inside drives out the air inside the pan, and it gives a pressure up here. So when you put the water on it, when you put water on it, the water vapor inside condenses, and this makes the pressure inside to become over lower pressure than the pressure outside. So the pressure outside is going to get a pressure, and then the cold water just coordinates the pressure outside, pushes the pan to collapse.
Place the top and then pour the cold water. It collapses inwards because
now here the water vapor is condensing.
Yeah, inside the water, what the water vapor condenses. So inside it, inside the can, there is air. The air is of low pressure than the air. Than the outside air. So the outside air pushes the can inwards. Yeah, because of over high pressure.